You know when you see those sprawling green lawns and you don't think twice about how it got there, you just think, oh, it just grew out of the ground. Green, perfect, and luscious. Well, I'm here to tell you that that's actually not the case. Did you know that new grass actually comes in pallets like these, stacked on top of each other like hay bales, and they have to be laid down one by one like tile? If you did, then you're way ahead of me. I had no idea, you guys, how new grass gets put in. I honestly thought it just magically appeared, and that just shows how naive I am. And this whole landscaping project has really opened my eyes, and I'm learning so many new things with my ongoing landscaping project. So if you are like me and totally clueless about how new grass gets put in, keep watching because I'm going to show you the whole process from start to finish. If you're just joining me now, I'm Lillian, and I have been doing a 2-year gut renovation of my home inside and out. The inside is complete, and now we're working on finishing up the back of a 20-year-old home. So let's get back to the new grass, or sod as they call it. This is the crew working on the grass and starting to put it in and lay it out. I like to give them space, so I'm just showing this from my breakfast window. So they started at one end of the patio and just working their way through and literally laying down each piece of sod like tile. I have to say that I've been waiting for this grass for weeks now, and the fact that it finally showed up was amazing. And you can see here all the progress that was made just within a few hours. When the grass first gets put in, again, it's kind of laid out like tile, and so you can definitely see where each of the sections and pieces are being laid down. It made me a little nervous, but I was told to trust the process and just watch the magic unfold. I have been staring at this dirt bed for the past 8 months, so I can't tell you how exciting it was for me to actually start seeing green. It literally made me so happy. So they did this within a few hours and completed it. So this is what it looks like just fresh after them laying it in. The grass had been sitting in a warehouse overnight, and so it was a little dry and definitely patchy. But again, the guys reassured me that this is what it's supposed to look like and to give it a few days and weeks for it to really settle in. I decided to go with a finer blade of grass. So this is a St. Augustine, I believe. But you can see here, they really filled it in so nicely. There wasn't a section or area that wasn't covered. Then here are the guys coming in a little later and rolling the grass out. I had never seen this before, but it makes so much sense. So I can't even imagine how heavy that is, but they take this huge metal roller and just roll it over the grass to let it settle in and basically to pack it in. This was actually really cool to see because you could start seeing how it was blending into each other, but it did seem like a very tedious process. And then here it is after being quote unquote rolled out. Another thing that I did not know was that immediately after the grass is put in, you need to water it, especially if it's been sitting on pallets for more than 24 hours. So here it is a few days later after being watered every day. And you guys, look how green it is. Isn't it stunning? I can't believe that the grass is finally in and it is so pretty. And this is just the beginning, you guys. As you can clearly see, there's still a lot of work to be done, so make sure to like and follow to see all the progress and how it all turns out.